Too hot for him to handle. Cody Wilson gains the puck. We got a 3-on-2 for the Whalers here. Wilson over to Kaplan. Kaplan buries one short side off the blocker. Turnover at neutral ice there leads to the 3-on-2 opportunity for the Whalers. The Whalers take advantage. They bury one. Kaplan puts the Whalers up 5-1 in the second period.